Everyone, it's Leroy Blue here. It's been a week or so since I talked to you all. We've had a lot of things going on. Mama and I've been riding the wave with this virus thing, and now this social distancing, and now quarantine. And anyway, it's been an interesting couple of weeks. So, a lot of activity. But I wanted to talk to you about a Beagle's Rules for Social Distancing. I want to explain to you all that I am a beagle. Beagles and social distancing are not things that go together hand in hand. So, you know, my form of social distancing is if you're eating it, I'm sitting right next to you, watching every bite go in your mouth. If you're sitting on the couch watching TV, I'm sitting on top of you watching TV. If you're wanting to lay in your bed and sleep at night, I'm a beagle. I sleep right next to you. And then when I get cold in the middle of the night, I come up and I pet the covers with my foot, and then you're supposed to lift the covers up and I climb underneath them and I sleep right next to you. I don't understand this being 6 feet away from people. That doesn't make sense to me. I'm a beagle. 6 foot away, I'd be depressed. I wouldn't know what to do. I'd be lost. That's like no human interaction ever. So, no, I'm not doing well with social distancing. I'm missing my people. I'm really missing my people at the quilt shop who would come in and say hi to me. I'm getting kind of lonely there. And Mama says we got like 4 more weeks of this. So, I'm just going to be really sad by the time this is over. So I hope everybody's doing okay with their social distancing practices. I'm a beagle and I'm not doing good at it at all. So be remembering me and I'll keep you guys posted on how Mama and I are doing. All right. Good night.